far away.
Well, hello there. Welcome to another visit to the Gospel Quartet Paradise, a place where quartet lovers always love to return to over and over and over. Tell all your friends that the Gospel Quartet Paradise is once again lighting up the airways. Let's not waste any time. Let's go fire up the old turntables.
And you know God's been good to you. Bishop, I used to hear a person say, I wouldn't have a religion I couldn't feel sometimes. And you may sit down like God owes you something.
Yes, sir.
But one of these days, you're really going to need the Lord. You say you love Jesus.
Yes, sir.
You say you've been born again. All over this building, I want you to put your hands together. Jake. I've got a true friend. His name is Dr. Jesus. Come on, Chuck. Yes, he's mine. Can I get a witness? I've got a true friend. His name is Jesus. Yes, he's mine.
Come on, clap your hands. Everybody, everybody, just clap.
Traditional quartet music? Then guess what? You've come to the right place. The Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, plays the finest in gospel quartet music for your listening pleasure.
Hey! Kenzie, Minister Leroy, R7, just sat. Let's go.
Just sat and believe. Just by faith, you shall receive. Just sat and believe. Just by faith, you shall receive.
Uncle Doc, sing the verse. Sing the verse.
Don't you worry. Just take the time and praise His name for all He's done. Just magnify His name.
Just ask and believe.
All you got to do is ask
Him.
Whatever it is you want. All you got to do is lean on Him and ask Him.
And
He has an ear that hears our faith.
Can I sing a verse? Listen. I have learned to put my trust in Him. When the storms of life is raging, He gives me peace within. So now I take the time and give Him the praise for everything He's done. I'll praise His name.
Just ask.
And
yeah.
And I believe it.
Listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise right here on PGGM Internet Radio, where we play the finest music anywhere for your listening pleasure.
and you can count it all joy.
Joy.
Oh, yes, you can. Tell
you
him,
can count it all.
Tell everyone,
joy.
You can count it all joy. No matter what you're going through,
count it all.
Hold on, hang on in there, 'cause we've been playing doing for a night.
Joy
coming in the morning, yes it. What James said, count it all joy when you fall in the night of temptation. God's gonna make everything all right. You're gonna come out victorious. Yes, you will.
Christmas begin to laugh. I got news.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, on PGGM Radio, playing the finest in traditional gospel quartet for your listening pleasure.
I'd like to dedicate this song to my grandmother, Mrs. Pearlene Hicks. Rest in peace. And to everybody that's got a loved one gone on the go, this song is for you. There was another church sitting down in the woods, and at this church they had a choir there, and they could sing real well. And there was an old mother there who'd been going to that church for a mighty, mighty long time. And every Sunday morning, she would beg that choir director, "Would you let me sing a song? I got a song I'd like to sing." But that choir director told her, "Oh, lady, you're too old to sing in this choir." Said you got a trembling in your voice. Hurt the old lady's feelings. You see, because when you get old, folks will treat you like that. When you get old, folks will just push you on the side. So they went to church the next Sunday morning, and they noticed that the old lady wasn't sitting over in the corner. And they went on back to church that next Sunday morning, and that old lady wasn't sitting in the corner. And they went back to church that next Sunday morning, and they noticed that the old lady still wasn't in her corner. So they begin to ask questions, y'all. Somebody asks, "Has anybody seen the old lady? Has anybody heard from the old lady?" And finally, a voice came down from heaven's way. And I'ma take my time and tell you exactly what that voice said. Recognize whose voice it was, and they all started to look up towards heaven. And the old lady's voice began to talk to them. She said, "One thing about this choir that I sang with now," she said, "we don't have to wait until Sunday morning to sing, but yeah." Get together and we sing songs like you never heard in your life. And if y'all don't mind, if y'all don't mind, if y'all don't mind, I'ma take my time and just tell you what that old lady said one more time. Singing in the heavenly choir, y'all. Oh,
Gospel Quartet Paradise is the place to be. We always play the finest in gospel quartet music. Stay locked in.
Listen, a few years ago, I decided to make some changes in my life. I got tired of living the same way, so I gave my life over to Jesus Christ. And if y'all don't mind, I'd like to tell you how it happened to me. Listen. I used to go out and party, and I partied all night long. But those party days, are gone. I was in and out of relationship, y'all. I was looking for some affection, oh yes. But when God came into my life, y'all, He gave me direction. What I'm trying to say is, no more staying out late for me. I know I had to change. Oh Lord, Cause I had a taste for material needs, y'all. And God knows I had devilish ways. I started running around with those so-called friends all over town. If they didn't mean me no good, you know how I found out. I found out when I really needed a friend. Not one of them could be found. That's when I made up my mind, y'all. The first chapter in the third verse. The Bible declares, therefore tell the people, this is what the Lord Almighty says. Turn unto me, says the Lord of hosts, and I will turn unto you. I read on a little bit further in the book of Isaiah, the 45th chapter in the 22nd verse. He said, turn unto me and be saved, all you ends of the earth, for I am the Lord God Almighty. I made up my mind, y'all. I ain't turning back no more.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the remix.
Catch me.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, playing the finest in quartet music on PGGM Radio.
Working for the Lord.
Working every day.
I got to keep on working for Jesus.
I am working every day.
Tell you when to work it.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
I can't quit.
I gotta work every day.
Now let me say it one more time. Working for the Lord, yeah.
Working every day.
I got to keep my hand in the master's hand.
I am working every day.
Say it again. Monday, Tuesday,
Wednesday,
Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Good God Almighty.
I got to keep on working every day.
Yes.
Sure.
I got to keep on working for Jesus every day of my life. It's a job that I just can't quit. Got to stay on the battle, but keep fighting the fight. Working on a Monday,
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday,
Sunday.
I got to keep on working for Jesus.
I'm working for the Lord. Early in the morning, you can find me working. I've been praying to God. I've been reading my Bible. Let me tell you when I'm working. Bible school. I'm gonna spread the good news. Talking to a Christian friend. Tell somebody about sin. On my way to Jordan Knights, I gotta treat my neighbor right. On my way to church, with my Bible in my hand, y'all. I'm working for the Lord. Somebody wanna know. Tell me how you working. Let me tell you how I'm working for the Lord. When you see me loving my neighbors.
Tuesday,
I want to spread the good news. Talking to a Christian friend.
Thursday,
tell somebody about sin. On my way to Jordan night,
Saturday,
I got to treat my neighbor right. On my way to church, I feel like him, the pastor priest.
I'm working. I got to work.
Can't stop. I got to work for the Lord. I got to pray every day. I got to let him have his way in my life. I'm working to see him again. I want to see him when he comes. That's why I'm working on a Bible school. I got to spread the good news. Talking to a Christian friend. Tell somebody about sin. On my way to Jordan Knights, I got to treat my neighbor right. My Bible in my hand, I feel like in the pastor priest. I'm working. Light on. I'm working. Talked about. I'm working. Misunderstood. I'm working. Why I'm working. One day he's gonna come. He's gonna cry.
Oh yes. Have been changed and washed in the blood of the Lamb. Come on, put your hands together.
Change in me,
set me free.
Change in me,
oh, change
Did you know that you can hear broadcasts that you may have missed or shows that you'd like to hear again? All you have to do is mosey on over to YouTube, where you can find many of our oldies broadcast archived. We also have our new music broadcast featured there as well. All you have to do is go to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Enjoy. And to submit requests or comment on the show, just email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Stay blessed and not stressed.
Let me say this first. I was down and out. Every time I turned around, I was talked about. Yes, I was, y'all. Instead of helping me out of my strain, my friends went all over the town scandalizing my name. You know that they did. But let me tell you what I did. I turned my troubles over to Jesus. Forgot all about my problems. He reached down from his throne and fixed everything that went wrong. He made everything. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, he did. I got a surprise. Dwayne sang.
You just lost your job and you don't have enough money to pay your bills.
No, you don't.
All you've tried has failed. You asked everyone for help, but no one will.
I know you're right about it.
I know I'm right about it. Turn your troubles over to Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Forget all about your problems. Watch him reach down from his throne and fix everything that's wrong. I know that he will. Make everything wrong.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Jesus said it in his word. Cast your cares on me. He came that you might have life and have it more abundantly. Ooh, yeah.
Dwayne, let me say it with you. Cast your cares on me. He came that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Oh, I know that he'll make it.
He'll make it all right.
I know that he will.
He'll make it all right.
Church, I done tried him.
Right.
I know that he will.
He'll make
listen,
it all right.
I was lost and idle.
He'll make it all right.
I was a sinner too.
He'll make
voice from heaven saying
right.
There's work to do.
Right.
Took my master's hand.
Right.
I joined the Christian band.
Right.
And I can tell you
right.
When he made it all right. That day
right.
I called on Jesus.
He'll make it all right.
Make it all right.
All
I
right.
Know that he will.
He'll
make it all right. Help here now. Come on, say.
I know he will.
Yeah.
I know he will.
I know he will.
He'll make it all right.
Yes, sir.
So many times.
Yes, sir.
He made a way for me.
Me.
Me and my family.
Yes, sir.
March 29th. 1976.
Tell the story.
Funny that came to cancer. House down.
Yes, sir.
Look at Daddy calling, calling out our names. The first name he called was Harvey. Are you all right, son?
Yeah.
Harvey said.
I begin to get a little worried. I said, oh, Jesus, oh, I know we make it all right.
Been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.
GTMRadio.com is a place for listening to the very best in old school and new gospel music. PGGM Radio will bring you the talk shows, prayer ministries, and various gospel shows. For more information about PGGMRadio.com, programming, and advertisement rates, call Evangelist Washington at 985-662-0603. PGGMRadio.com. Taking you to the next level in your spiritual journey.